is very important. So like, you know, make sure that people actually know what they are doing and make sure they don't make their family mad. I'm going to ask some people some questions about washing.
No.
Yes. The virus spread, like, do like meat and vegetables?
Probably something like you never wash hands, then you contaminate other kind of things.
If you don't keep your utensil in a hygienic condition, that you can cross contaminate. If you use one board for the chicken, then you don't wash it up properly, then you use it for vegetables.
You don't put raw food together with fresh food.
Like you must put it on like maybe different plates. The cooking accessories when you use the different ones for different types of food.
I use different boards and then I wash up the whole water. I do have one for vegetable, one for meat and one for chicken. I first wet my hands and then I have the soap on it, and then you have to do it 5 times with all the thing. Then you rinse it again and then you dry.
Like this?
You never put soap, you just like that. No water. Okay, so first right, you need to take the soap. On the tap. Then you know what you must do? You know I got here a Super Junior. You know why? Because you say sorry to the bacteria. You wash off the bacteria. Bacteria all die already. You don't even say sorry to them, right?
Yes, I know. You're seeing that right now.
You use a vegetable brush?
No.
So what does it
do? Brush the vegetable.
Actually, it's for all the hard vegetable. You got ever brushed vegetable before? You want to brush now?
You want to brush my potato?
Brush my potato. Then next time you see, right, brush. Then become clean already.